Okay, this is May 27th, and we're at the Pet Adoption Center run by the City of Jacksonville in Mandarin on San Jose Boulevard, and I want to introduce you to Nolan. He's still a puppy. He's 8 months old, and he came in as a stray. He's a Belgian Malinois boxer mix, and you need to know that Belgian Malinois are used as police dogs, so that tells you that he is extremely smart. He is sweet. The staff here tells me that he bounces like a kangaroo when he gets excited. He's in the process of being housebroken, but again, he's only 8 months old, so he's a young dog, and you'll have a lifetime with this dog. We don't know what kind of response he has with other pets, but he is just beautiful, and his coat is gorgeous. I wish my hair were that color. Okay, you can call the Adoption Center at 886-4375. Come and get Nolan.